Hello and welcome to our story about the time Mr. Wonderful tried to hook in an animated fish company. Sit back, you are going to enjoy this one. Once upon a time, Kevin O'Leary, the businessman and investor known as Mr. Wonderful on the reality show Shark Tank, was on the lookout for his next big investment opportunity. One day, he came across a company that caught his attention, an animated fish company. The company had developed a new technology that allowed for incredibly realistic and lifelike animation of fish, and they had already begun to make a name for themselves in the animation industry. Kevin was intrigued.
See how much you can learn on Shark Tank?
It's amazing.
Amazing,
Kevin. This is with action, with you catching fish and stuff like that.
So how long does it hold a charge for?
So for different sizes, for the minis up to 45 minutes of swim, for the classic is an hour and a half. For the biggest one, you see the saltwater, the one that's in production right now, that's up to 2 hours.
At the meeting, the founders explained their vision for the company and how they plan to grow in the future. They showed Kevin some of the amazing animation they had already created, and Kevin was impressed.
It's majoritively on our website. However, we're in a few mom and pop stores here in the United States. We also have a distributor in Canada. We're in about 40 stores there.
What about the big boys, Bass and all the rest?
That's where we're hoping to make a deal.
$325,000, 10% imputes a $3.25 million value.
Yes.
You must be selling a lot of mechanical fish.
2020 to date, we're at $247,000. We're projecting for this year $500,000 in sales, and then even next year, $675,000 in sales, sir.
I'm thinking the way to sell this is forget about fishing, put 10 of them in a tank and call it an aquarium.
Yeah.
You don't have to
You
feed
know what?
Them.
At like a restaurant or something
yeah,
like that.
That's
good.
Yeah.
That is a good
and
idea.
Really
that's a great idea. Going.
He saw the potential for the company to be a major player in the animation industry and decided to invest a large sum of money into the company.
But think about what you're saying. I give you $325,000, then I go to work for you opening up big box retail. I get on the phone, I fly to meet the buyer, or whatever I have to do. And I'm working so you, who have 90% of the company, can say, good dog, good dog. And I gave you all the money. Either I'm gonna get a huge percentage of this company, because it's not even worth $325,000 yet, or you're gonna come up with some very creative way that I get my capital back while my partners own 90%. You know, that's the problem.
That's a royalty deal he's looking for.
Did you say royalty deal, Laura?
Oh, Park.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. So, here's what I suggest. I give you $325,000. I get $3 a unit until I recoup $1 million, 10% of the company in case somebody decides to buy it.
That is a great offer.
Of course it is.
But the company wasn't ready to be hooked in by Kevin. There was a problem.
Well then, all roads lead back to Mr. Wonderful and the fish. What are you gonna do?
So our counter would be 20% for $500,000.
Hello.
Okay, hold on. And how many dollars a unit in royalty?
So in this counter, no royalty.
Oh! Don't you know who he is?
I thought we were on the planet Earth together. Let me absorb the counter so I can just get the essence of it, the essence. Instead of me giving you $325 for 10%, I give you $500,000 for 20%, and I may never see it again. It may swim away, because we don't know what's gonna happen.
We want some guidance. We're young, we're still learning the ropes.
The first guidance is, listen when you have a real investor on the hook and don't come back with a stupid
counter. I have a
question.
Counter.
That's
Do
a ridiculous counter.
Him?
Look, I can't take it. Are we doing a royalty deal or not here? Yes
okay,
or no?
So
yes.
can we talk about that?
Yes.
Put the hat, all right.
Okay. So what we can do is that 10% mark, but $1.50, and then we can do it to $500,000.
No, it's not attractive, guys. Because I'm
getting the feeling
risk.
There's not a meeting of the minds here,
what are you
guys.
Doing?
So,
actually,
guys,
no,
guys,
if,
I'm sorry. We're not
going to
get
counter?
There. We're not going to get
Say
there.
It!
No.
I'm out.
Oh, guys, you had the big fish on the hook. All you had to do was reel it in.
You priced it too high, way too high. That's the mistake. Everybody learns from a mistake like this because it is a unique product. Everybody understands the merit of it, but I am not going to give you $325,000 unless you agree to my terms right now. Last chance for romance. What do you want to do?
Kevin, you got a deal.
Yeah!
How'd you revive that one?
That's how you do it.
Thank you
very
much.
Thank you.
With Kevin's investment, the animated fish company was able to expand their team and create even more realistic and lifelike animation. They quickly became a leader in the industry, and Kevin's investment turned out to be a huge success. Kevin was happy to have been a part of the company's growth and was proud to have helped make it a success. The end.